him. If he is, he is very changed.
Hello, girls.
Oh, hello.
How nice to see you again.
Let's have a Colombian coffee. So you told us about your tribe.
Yes, in which countries you were, how you traveled with, what people you meet. We want you to tell us everything.
Peru and Argentina is my favorite city of wonderful.
Argentina, the city of tango and football. What did you do there?
I was in the house where the Maradona lived. Now it's a museum. I also meet La Bombonera with the stadium of Boca Juniors play.
And you went to Caminito, which is a street full of colors and they craft.
If I was on the way, it was of metro that is also underground.
How are the people? What about the food, the architecture?
A tea is delicious. They have influenced in Italy, and especially it's lonely, it's dark. The people is very quality, and the architect is combination between Baroque modern. Okay?
Yes.
I was also in Argentina. And I agree with you. I was in Peru and it is a lovely country. Have you been to Machu Picchu?
Of course I was. Is this one of the seven wonders of the world?
In which cities did you stay?
The flights arrived in Lima. I stayed several days in Cusco. I was on Lake Titicaca and in Nazca. It's beautiful.
And about flying the Nazca lines, when I was there, I could not because of problems with the weather.
Yes, I was in the helicopter.
What a nice experience, David. Cheers for you, Ritor.